Thanks for watching. This is James Robertson with Workspace Real Estate. And for today's vlog, we're going to talk about how much parking space you need and whether or not, if you have a parking problem, how to control that, right? So for most people, the market average of 3 to 4 spaces per 1,000 square feet is going to be fine for most businesses. If you are a call center, an ambulance company, if you're an educational or tutoring center, if you are a high traffic area like a salon, that's out the window. Parking requirements are going to change. And so how do you deal with that? Well, first and foremost, that needs to be on the top of your list as far as what's a priority when you're thinking about amenities. And you have to start looking at properties that have the ability to house you. Now, if you're talking about office space, buildings that are really good at having above average parking are going to be some of your Class C spaces in Houston market. These are, or markets like Houston. You're talking 2 to 3 stories, maybe 10 stories tops. They're going to have open parking that's not reserved. These are buildings that are usually 50 to 70% occupied. They're going to have extra parking to give over because they're usually not above 80% occupancy, unfortunately, right? So that's an opportunity where you can save money and you can get into those spaces. That's why you see call centers and businesses like that in a lot of Class C spaces. If you're on the retail side, you need to be in a super center like some of these HEB anchored or Kroger anchored or Walmart anchored centers. These are the bigger developments. And if you can't pay that price point, you want to focus on older developments that used to be a Kroger's or Walmart, and now they've transitioned to where they're a dollar store or like a food fair type. Those are going to be big centers with massive parking that will be able to easily allocate the needs that you have. So I hope this information was helpful to you, and thank you for watching.